That could have been done a lot easier if I just clued in that I needed to add that stupid slowdown thing.